Hey, could you tell me your name and how to spell it really quick just so I know?
Xavier Williams.
Alright, cool. Big win against the ranked team. Tell me what's going through your brain.
Everything, man. We just worked hard all week. Good thing the offensive line came through and executed, and defense helped us at the end of the game. Slow start, but we always finish.
You got the last rushing touchdown. Obviously, played really well on special teams. Just tell me exactly how everything was working for you today.
It's worked great. I prepared myself all week, ate right, and just worked out how I wanted it to.
Awesome. You got one more game, and then you guys potentially can make the playoffs. Just tell me exactly what you guys need to do to end up getting that win next week.
Work even hard. That's all I can say.
All right. Awesome. So, I guess, like, what does it mean to you to end up getting this win against a ranked team?
It means a lot, but nothing yet to the world.
What kind of stuff do you think you guys can improve on coming from this game?
Starting off strong, being in shape, executing.
All right. Any last comments that you have?